truly rich. There was a time when we thought of high standard people. We thought they were dubbed as snobbish people in our minds. They would be easily irritated, talk meanly to others, appearing less than them. However, more and more people are becoming richer, dressing better, eating better, driving better. The way to separate the real high standard people nowadays is they are not irritated easily. They are nice and polite to all, dressed better or less, it doesn't matter. And they are kind and accepting to all.